Hi today, and today it's Friday and I decided to get a short video to get for your brain. I know who my following carnivore keto people, for all of us we do need to have a little bit puzzle and teasers in our lives, talking about we needed to try our brain to think. And today I kind of went to and looking kind of teaser puzzles and everything, and I find one which has led me to think a lot of. It's like, if you're really busy, I sent to my husband, I sent to my friend, and it's for whole day. You don't need it immediately discover yourself and start kind of rumbling yourself. Give yourself one day to think about one this puzzle. For you, maybe it will be easy, or for somebody it will be hard. Like for me, I think in not one hour, but 20 minutes or 30 minutes, I start thinking, send it to my friends, and but I cannot figure out. But I will be thinking today for a whole day or for 1 hour or something like this, driving, just a thing. And you doesn't need a piece of paper, you doesn't need it anything like this. It's only you need it, your brain. And I will post this here, and you can see this puzzle. Let yourself time to figure out. Like, I sent to my husband for purpose, he's really busy always, like mails, clients and everything like this, but I sent to him to if he's so stressing, let themselves out and think something else. Or today we have really bright and sunny days in Texas, sun outside, we needed to go outside and take it vitamin D. And when you take it out, you don't need it stay on the phone again. It's computer, it's again lights coming up to your eye, like talking about phone, thinking about this puzzle and see if you can solve it. You can post it, answer down, and I try to kind of put them down. No, people don't need it. Please do not googling, please do not looking for answer. It's not reason. If you want to do this, you can, but I can tell you it's not reason. It's better you doesn't know what it is rather than looking up and say, oh, I how can I don't thinking about that. Let your brain and cells thinking and adjust. Maybe today you doesn't will solve this puzzle, but tomorrow it's going completely different. When you wake up, maybe you know answer. Like our brain needed to have kind of puzzles, and we needed to learn something every time new. It's good to eat right, do not drink alcohol. My husband today said to me, we do not need to drink wine anymore, but we do will be still drinking wine, but it's maybe occasional, like one time a month or something like this. But again guys, this is small video. I hope I don't will be edited too much. It's Friday, I recorded on Friday, and I hope in an hour or so I will post this and release this video out. And I want you guys, I will put it in comment, in description, exactly words, and I will put it on screen here all the time. Again, same stuff, and you can write down. I have a book. It's kind of small book, spiral book. Okay, I do have this kind of book. It's really small book. It's like my hands, and I have spiral, and I have pencil here. It's thick one where I can keeping this in my purse, and it's really nice. And I writing down, I have a couple different puzzles, but there was like, I do not know, like about America, and I needed was a lot of googling and everything. But if I'm googling, I will be know. And it's good idea to google like that, especially you do need to know where you live and what country you're from and everything like this. But this is puzzle first for your brain. Do not googling, do not go into internet again to research, out of the computer, go to for walk, go pick up your friends on restaurant. When you stand in line or something like this, think about this. It doesn't need anything, guys. For me, this is a little bit for my brain, like I'm like this thinking or this thinking. But yes, I don't figure out yet. And again, do not worry, some people will be so easy, they kind of click on them, and for somebody maybe they figure out tomorrow. Again, please do not look in on a Google and don't googling this. start figure out yourself. And if I like it, this stuff, how easy it will be upload this video and doing it, maybe I will be do this every single Friday for you guys. But maybe not exactly on a Friday, I will be doing Thursday and uploading Friday for you guys, to in the morning you start your day with new treasure puzzle and figure out some stuff. I hope you're enjoying exactly this puzzle. When I read this puzzle, it was so easy for my opinion. I was like, oh, okay. And I started thinking about, and I couldn't find out any words I have. I was thinking a lot. But it, okay, guys, I hope at the end of the day, I will figure out. And another thing, guys, write me comments below if you figure out. Maybe don't write the answer if you want, write answer again, but you can say, yes, I know what it is, or something like this, and don't give up. See you next time. Bye.